Good afternoon, y'all, and welcome to Cooking with Jill. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a simple paella dish with the leftovers you have sitting in your fridge at home. Now, this is not your traditional paella, but it does share many of the same characteristics.
First, we're adding half our oil and some butter so we can brown our rice. This will give it a nice texture and allow it to soak up all of the flavors. Set aside. Then we take the rest of our oil and add it to our wok. You could also use a stew pot. Throwing in some chopped onion, we're going to make sure every piece gets coated in oil and cook it till it's barely opaque. Throw in your garlic and sweet peppers and mix. Add in your leftover meat. For this, we're using a beef roast we made a few nights ago. Mix together and cover. After that's heated for a few minutes, take some of your broth, we used beef, give that a mix, and add your salt and pepper. Mix, add some more of your broth and your crushed tomatoes, and mix again. Cover, bring it up to a simmer, and add your rice, mix, and cover. When it's thick, add more broth, stir, cover, repeat with the rest of your broth, and add your zucchini and broccoli. Cover and cook for 10 minutes. There you go. This recipe makes 12 servings, and it's an easy dish the family is sure to enjoy. To see the full recipe, go to our website, dtvnews.org. There we will list full details step by step. Remember, Davison, get your flavor on.